Well, another story we're covering out of Yolo County, a call for a halt to all undercover gang investigations by law enforcement in Yolo County. This as an independent probe continues into the police shooting death of a Woodland man last month. KCRA3's Kevin Riggs joins us live now from Woodland with details. Kevin.
Adrian, Sheriff Ed Prieto has been relatively tight-lipped about that April 30th shooting here in the city of Woodland by his gang deputies. But today, he told KCRA 3 exclusively that he believes he and his officers are being falsely accused. And he says an independent investigation is being done.
You're probably the first news media I've spoken to in about 3 or 4 weeks concerning this particular incident.
A clearly frustrated Sheriff Ed Prieto broke his silence today on his department shooting a farm worker, Luis Gutierrez, saying he would not suspend his department's gang enforcement efforts.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Our job is to maintain safety in this community. And I am not going to respond to the Board of Supervisors. I have a constitutional obligation to the community in Yolo County. And we're going to continue doing our job. I want to know what's going on with these individuals that are doing this, in my opinion, for their own personal agenda. What have they done in the city of Woodland to reduce gang violence?
Prieto was responding to criticism today from Latino activist groups who say the Woodland PD cannot be trusted to independently investigate.
There's no way that we are going to feel that an investigation with police investigating sheriff's deputies, a law enforcement agency. We believe that this is a matter that relates to civil rights and the Justice Department at the federal level coming in.
This is basically an investigation that's going to be conducted thoroughly. It's going to be reviewed by the district attorney. Subsequent to that, I'm sure it'll be reviewed by the attorney general's office.
And again, the sheriff tells us he is taking a hands-off approach to this investigation. The Woodland PD is actively investigating this case. We understand they do have new evidence, but at this point, there is no timetable for completion of this investigation. Activists here today in Woodland said they had not contacted the Department of Justice about their concerns. Reporting live from Woodland, Kevin Riggs, KCRA 3 reports.